I want to talk about our lovely Nehru Mama. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He was a great freedom fighter, wonderful orator, and a very good writer. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. His father, Motilal Nehru, was a lawyer by his profession. Nehru went to England for his higher studies. He wanted to become a lawyer just like his father. He joined India's freedom struggles against the British rule. He went to jail a lot of time. When the India got independence on 15th August 1947, they announced the Prime Minister of India. As the Prime Minister of India, he worked very hard. He improved the youth of the country to work hard. He wrote a famous slogan in Hindi, Aram Haram Hain. Nehru fond of children. Children love him a lot of lot. Nehru loves him a lot. That's why the children call him Nehru Mama. On his birthday, the day was celebrated as the Children's Day, serving the country with the hardship that was passed on. He passed on 27th May 1964. Nehru was passed away, but his developments never passed. Thank you.